We're Group 2 from S18, and now let me teach you how to control your computer screen using an iPod Touch. First, you need to download an application, Teamviewer. Go to your browser, go to teamviewer.com. And then go to downloads. After you downloaded it, check it in your desktop. Then you're ready to install. Click install, the next, personal, check the boot, accept and agree, the next, full access is recommended, wait until it will finish. Okay. Have Teamviewer. Wait until the ID and password will come out. And now, here is your ID and password.